presence of Olympians right now. Let's hear it for our 2016 Olympic duet.
Mazel tov. Look at her dancing. Just take it off. Let's paint the town. We'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Swimming and local entertainment, if I do say so, at a Las Vegas level of excitement. The Aquanuts are the best in the biz, and my friend Nutty here and I are here to guide you through the show.
Yeah, next year I'll be old enough to try out for their Peanuts team.
The Aquanuts fall show is always spectacular, but this year is the 50th anniversary of WCA, so it's supposed to be the greatest show yet. And you out there in the audience can help make it even better by clapping and cheering and letting the girls know your favorite routines.
Yeah, on the count of three, let's hear you make some noise. One, two, three.
Yay! Lots of fast, intricate moves with their legs is cause for outrageous applause. Yay! Holding their breath for an eternity is reason enough for some hoots and hollers.
Hoot, hoot!
The girls' smiles and sassy choreography should make you want to clap, 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 clap.
Yahoo! And what about their lifts? When they hoist their teammates far into the sky without ever touching the bottom?
Yes, 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 yes! At this show, we celebrate. We cheer, we clap, we stomp, we whistle. And most of all, we have a blast watching the greatest sport on earth right here in Walnut Creek. Anyway, audience, enough about your expected behavior. Let's talk about tonight's show. The Aquanuts are turning 50, and we're going to try to go back in time and commemorate all the fabulous routines they produced over the past 5 decades.
All of them? Pearly, you know there weren't exactly iPhones to video every moment back in 1968. How in the world would they learn all these fancy routines?
Maybe not exactly all of them. Plus, That would be about 100 jillion gazillion as far as I can calculate when you consider swim shows, competitive routines, backyard parties, commercials, little girls' routines, Olympic teams, solos, duets, trios. Get my drift? But we are going to try our best to bring back some great ones and put on a show that everyone will love. So, Nutty, why don't we stop talking and get the show rolling again with one of our longest-standing traditions, a performance by our 2018 summer trainee class in their first ever synchro show. Yippee!
Fireball.
What did you think, Nutty?
Oh, I hope that's me next year.
Well, keep stretching your fins and eating lots of seaweed, and you should be just fine. Now, let's tell our beautiful audience a little bit more about our show tonight. Like, how did we vacuum pack 50 years of excellence into one tiny little evening?
Time travel?
Not exactly. We decided to find reoccurring themes that would hopefully inspire memories or good feelings, not only to every Aquanaut alumni, but every athlete, coach, mom, dad, neighbor, bingo worker, or super fan in the audience ever.
Sounds tricky.
Yes, little Nutty. It has been a momentous undertaking, but somehow the current nuts have managed to pull it off yet again. By the end of this show, everyone will find a routine they love or remember, or swam long ago, or hope to swim someday, or I don't know, perhaps they just like the music. Doo-doo-doo-doo, and that's just fine by us.
Yep. So, where are we gonna start?
Well, as you know, Nutty, the Aquanuts are very patriotic. We've produced about a bajillion Olympians and international superstars, and always love to rock out to Americana tunes.
You mean like they're the heart and soul of synchronized swimming in the USA?
Oh, little Nutty, so much to learn. The Aquanuts are not only the heart and soul of synchro in the USA, we're also known as the liver, kidneys, muscles, and bones of synchro around the globe.
That's icky. Blah. And yet, impressive. So, shall we kick off the patriotic medley, Pearly?
You mean, should we show the audience how the Aquanuts have evolved over the decades from their very first routines back in the 60s and 70s, pushing the boundaries at every opportunity and becoming the red, white, and blue?
Purple! You mean red, white, and purple!
Yes. Red, white, and blue, purpley dynasty we are today?
Yes. Take it away!
Glory, glory, hallelujah.
marching on. His truth is marching
Catch me down.
gotcha. Ha, you're not an aquanut yet. Why don't you retreat and watch the next number that's in store? It's all about the classics. Classical music is deep in the roots in synchronized swimming.
Or is it artistic swimming?
And let's face it, life in general. Whether you're an aquanut performing your very first solo, a fan of the Winter Olympics sitting at home on your couch watching the figure skating divas duel it out, or maybe you just have good taste. We can all agree that there is something about classical music that stirs the soul, commands the arts, and occasionally even brings on the tears. The aquanuts have always rocked the classics.
I always wanted to swim the Nutcracker. I just haven't learned how to move my fins so gracefully yet. I've been working hard, practicing in the reflection of a seashell, but I'm just not very refined yet.
Nutty, just wait till you see the moves these ladies have choreographed for our classical medley and the music they've chosen. I think you've probably got a few years of fireball ahead of you before you're promoted to this number. Nutty. I just need to brag that those last athletes took home 7 gold medals this June at the U.S. Junior Olympics.
Woohoo!
Did they leave any for anyone else? I love medals and ribbons and trophies and prizes. We should give everyone in the audience a free dessert at halftime so they can get a prize too.
Nutty, that sounds expensive. Did you ask Coach Olga? She's the one that choreographed this whole show and stitched and painted and glued all the props and costumes. You've got to talk to the boss before giving away free desserts around these parts.
Well, not exactly. I asked Coach Kim, and she said there would be free dessert for everyone, plus a trip around the world.
Nutty, you wild little aquatic dreamer. That's exactly what Coach Kim would say. She learned her crazy ways from Coach Gale. You need to scale back your expectations. Free dessert on our 50th we can handle. A trip around the world. That's quite another conundrum. The Nuts have swam to music from all over the globe since 1968. They've been Irish, African, Greek, Polynesian, Mexican, from the Australian outback, Russia, Hawaii, Spain and France, and much more. It's an entire show on its own, Nutty.
Well, that's what Coach Kim said. And I believe she and Coach Olga have negotiated it down to a few fun ones, and the audience can fill in the bubbles.
All right, Nutty, if you say so. I do love a good Bollywood number or some Latin flair, and I've certainly never turned down a chance to see the Can-Can.
Around the World Medley, take it away!
Thank you.
time, watch. It's the second half of our show, and the magic is about to begin.
Yippee!
Пока земля еще вертится, пока еще ярок свет.
We've got some deep-rooted traditions, Nutty. Things we do just because we can. The candle routine is one of them, and we've got another one about to perform next.
Oh boy, what could it be?
Well, our WCA sisters routine, of course.
Introducing the sisters of the Walnut Creek Aquanuts! Let's hear it for the O'Neills!
Aren't they adorable? Mom's a diver, dad's a basketball player. Good recipe for a synchronized swimmer! Now it's the Zuniga sisters with their Latin flair. You've heard about some twins. They won gold at the 92 Olympics. Well, here's the Delegati twins, hoping to do it in 10 years from now. My personal favorite, the Zeph sisters, because they're my neighbors.
When they're not Greek dancing, they're synchronized swimming. Let's hear it for the Eleftheriada sisters. And my all-time dream, it's a trio. It's the Blackwell family. Always a favorite of the crowd, it's the Shrimp Sisters! What do you get when you marry a hot Italian and a sassy Japanese woman? A perfect synchronized swimming specimen, it's the Bogosis! And if you're looking for synchro, it's the Yamamotos! Yeah. And let's hear it for our alumni sisters! It's the Fletchers! They not only do synchro, they graduated from Stanford and Brown! We're smart and we're athletes here at the Walnut Creek Aquanuts! It's the sisters! Aquanet sisters!
Well, Nutty, if you ask me, it doesn't get better than a whole family bonding over the most fabulous sport on earth.
Oh, how I wish I had a sister. I could jump right in and flip my fins with her.
Maybe someday you'll have a Nutty 2.0 right beside you in the pool. Oh dear, it's getting quite late and we've got so much more to cover. Why don't we show the audience what the Nuts choreographed to show how pop music has always been an integral part in Aquanut culture.
But they've done so many radical routines. How could they possibly narrow this one down? They're going to forget someone's favorite routine.
Well, I'll tell you a little secret, Nutty. At some point, the directors just chose a few of their favorites and decided to run with it. All the rest of the wonderful routines they miss can be hopefully found on YouTube someday.
Let's rock and roll!
Yeah. want ya. I know you want me, you know I want ya. I know you want me, you know I want ya. I know you want me, you know I want ya. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 Rumba, ella quiere su rumba.
¿Cómo?
Rumba, ella quiere su rumba.
¿Cómo?
Si es verdad que tú eres guapa, yo te voy a poner gozar. Tú tienes la boca grande, dale, ponte a jugar.
Wild Greased Lightning.
Have always been hipsters using pop culture to guide their themes, music selection, and choreography. but the nuts have also influenced pop culture along the way. The Aquanuts have been featured in movies, commercials, music videos, magazines, and they've competed on America's Got Talent. Most synchro memes you see these days have been touched by someone in the Aquanut family tree somewhere along the way. It's just part of us now, Nettie. It's who we are. We're Aqua Pops, we're Aqua Sisters, we're classical, we're multicultural, we're cutting edge, we're athletes, we're performers, we're hip, we're fun, we're crazy.
We're Aquanuts!
Yep. So just in case there's someone out there that can't see the beauty in this amazing show that brings together athletes of all ages and friends and families and the whole city of Walnut Creek and way, way beyond. We're going to throw everything we've got at them. We've raised tribute to America and the classics. We've gone around the world and back. We've swam with candles, umbrellas, hats, and high-heeled shoes. The girls swam to music from the 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s, and the new millennium. All we can do now is throw out everything else we've got. We've been so many characters over the years, played so many roles, chosen so many heroes or subjects.
We've been aliens,
sharks,
superheroes,
ballerinas,
swans,
clowns,
trolls,
robots,
minions,
James Bond,
cowgirls,
mermaids,
and the list goes on. The Aquanuts are going to fill Heather Farm with as many of our quirky themes and characters as we can to fulfill the fantasies of all those not yet satisfied. And after this,
if you are not convinced it's the greatest show on earth, well, at least you know it's the greatest show in
Walnut Creek!
Ladies and gentlemen, the grand finale!
Yeah.
Celebrate turning 50. Thank you, everybody, so much for coming out. We ask you to just stay in your seats for 5 more minutes because we're just going to do our bows.
Introducing our 10 and under program, better known as our Minions and Trolls. And now, introducing our 11 and 12 A, B, and C team. They are the reigning 12 and under national champions.
Fresh out, hip strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Look, nope, y'all can't copy yet. Glad moonwalking. And this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway. And we did it all.
There we go. Some people call them wild animals. I call them cute. And now, introducing our 13, 15 C team and our guest stars all the way from Canada.
My style, money, stay on my craft and stick around for those pounds. Did I do that to pass the torch and put on for my town? Trust me, on my I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T shit hustler. Jason Cruz.
And now, introducing our 13, 15 A and B teams. Winner of the 2018 Junior Olympics. Our seniors and our alumni.
Speed to a quick white.
And here come our 2016 Olympians, Maria and Anita.
See, so make you a believer now. I never ever did it for a throne.
Watch out, everybody. Hold on to your seats, because here come the Aquapups.
This is our party. We came here to live life like nobody was watching. I got my city right behind me. If I fall, they got me. Learn from that failure. Gain humility. And then we keep marching.
And we go back.
All unchoreographed, by the way. No coach permission. But we'll let it slide. Hey! Olympians, can you do better than that? Oh, you already went? What if you get on top of there? Let's see if those pops can throw you in the air. Just because they're crazy here. I love the wild spotlighting, by the way. It's my favorite. It's my favorite lighting effect ever. No, seriously, I love it. The bingo workers, the athletes, the fans for the city of Walnut Creek, the Aquanuts.